The recognition from Guinness would really mean a lot for this species and our team. I think it says a lot about the amazing care we take for every species here, from the very largest to the very smallest, as this is one of the smallest mice in North America.